it yet.
Hi, my name is Owen Schroyer from Infowars.com, and I don't know if you guys are aware of this, but there is a story on the internet that Joe Torres reported that Hillary Clinton had died yesterday. It was a mistake?
Yes, that is accurate. It's an unfortunate mistake.
So why did he, did he hear that she was dead, or what was that?
I don't know.
Have you guys been getting calls about this all day? Sir, are you still there? Sir, are you still there?
It's accurate, you did hear that, but again, it was a portion mistake. I don't know the exact details. I wasn't here. Obviously, I'm not, you know.
So he just had that on the teleprompter. You don't know if that was his story or someone fed that in there or what happened?
Correct.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Sam Zafosik.
And I'm Joe Torres. We begin with the breaking news about Hillary Clinton's death.
And I'm Joe Torres. We begin with the breaking news about Hillary Clinton's death.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Sandra Fawcett.
And I'm Joe Torres. We begin with the breaking news about Hillary Clinton's death.